Tonight, Phil Kogan, the longtime host of The Amazing Race, brings his new reality competition series, Tough as Nails, to primetime.
12 hardworking Americans who get their workout on the job rather than the gym will be tested for their strength, endurance, and mental toughness. The show premieres tonight, but right now, meet the competitors and find out the inspiration for the new series.
I traveled from coast to coast across America to try to find the toughest Americans that I could find, and in the end, I found you guys.
Tough as Nails is a project that I've been working on for a long time. It's a real passion project. It was inspired by my grandfather, who was an aero mechanic in World War II, a gunsmith, an inventor, and somebody that I spent a lot of time with when I was a kid. It really taught me how to appreciate those people who work with their hands.
This is a sense of pride. I'm a third generation drywaller, and between the family from grandpa down, my family has like 250 years of experience.
What gets me out of bed every morning is the sense of pride that iron gives you, for one. For two, showing my kids that you can do anything that you set your mind to.
They're hidden away, and we want to bring them out into the limelight and shine a spotlight on them so that America can appreciate them.
So listen, there's no doubt that you're all tough, but we are here to find out who is the toughest of them all.
Unlike a lot of reality shows that take place maybe on an obstacle course, we want to take people and put them into real world situations to do real world things.
Lee, working that auger, very tough ground to get through.
We're going to see, well, okay, maybe you're a really good fisherman, but how would you go at building a house? And they are going to have to turn their hand at trying to figure it out.
Once they said that this was going to be a test of the head, heart, and the hands, I had to try it out.
Everybody on Tough as Nails will be competing in the team challenge, but they'll also be in contention for the overall Tough as Nails title. Nobody is eliminated and goes home. That means that nobody is going to go home empty-handed. The question is, who's going to win the most and who will end up with the Tough as Nails title?
I believe I have what it takes to win Tough as Nails because I am resilient and I put my best foot forward no matter what I do.
We honor people who make our country work. They're the people that make sure that we can flush our toilets, that we can turn on lights, that we eat food. And so we want to honor those people. Real people in real life who are real tough.
The two-hour series premiere of Tough as Nails airs tonight at 8, only right here on CBS 4.